Alright, where are we? September 2nd, 2020. This is my Chocolate Trinidad Scorpion. I just harvested it today. It's my first one. We're gonna cut it up and see how it is on the inside. Let's see if I can do this. Trying to be careful because I'm gonna save the seeds. Oh man, I can smell that already. Oh look, we have like a twin on the inside. We save that for breakfast. Oh man, I can smell that. Like, can you see how I can move the light around a little bit? So. Ooh. Wow, look at how greasy it is. I did a great job growing this thing. I'm definitely not going to eat this whole thing. Happy to have some more seeds. I'm down to like 3 or 4 seeds, so definitely ups my stockpile. I said I might eat some. I'll show you. It's like, how big should a serving size of one of these super hot peppers be? I don't know if you can see this, but that thing is just absolutely glistening here. Let's see if we can move the light around a little bit. If we get an oblique angle, maybe? Look out, spider plant. I don't know if you can see. This thing is just got puddles. Yeah, I think about that much is a serving size, and that's probably a little much. This is probably how much I eat every day with my breakfast. And that's enough to add enough spice. And so, there you go. It definitely has this really good fruity taste right when you eat it. And it's weird because I've encountered this flavor lately. Oh wow, I had to go to the dentist. Oh wow. And right when they were laying me, And right when they were laying me down in the chair, I smelled like what they describe as the fruity taste of this, right when they were laying me down in the dentist chair. And I was like, hold everything, I have to figure out what this smell is. And actually I was like, I'm smelling this fruity smell, and the dentist knew what it was. It was the lidocaine that he was about to inject into my gums. It has a fruity smell, and he let me smell it, and it smells exactly like the fruitiness of this taste. Wow, I'm having saliva. I'm gonna live. It's gonna, I'll be fine. Anyways, there it all is. I'm gonna dry it out, save the seeds, and put this inside of a pepper grinder and use it on my potatoes in the morning. That's what I normally do with this. So, hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching.